84η Διεθνή Έκθεση Αυτοκινήτου στη Γενέβη. 3 με 6 Μαρτίου το 2014, οι μέρες των ανθρώπων του νηδικού τύπου. 3 Τρίτου και το απόγευμα, όσοι είχαν την ευκαιρία να έρθουν στην έκθεση, στην είσοδο υπήρχαν τα αυτοκίνητα τα οποία ήταν υποψήφια για το αυτοκίνητο της χρονιάς. Όλοι είχαν την ευκαιρία να τα δουν από κοντά και να έχουν τις πρώτες εντυπώσεις και τα πρώτα πηγαδάκια ποιο αυτοκίνητο θα είναι αυτό της χρονιάς. Στη συνέχεια οι εκπρόσωποι είχαν την ευκαιρία να δουν ένα σύντομο βίντεο στην αναδρομή του δεσμού και μετά να γίνει μία πρόχειρη εκτίμηση των ανθρώπων και τους βαθμούς που πήραν τα μοντέλα και στο τέλος, βάσει αθροίσματος, το αυτοκίνητο της χρονιάς.
Είναι η εικόνα που πρέπει να είναι η μαθαίνω. Είναι η εικόνα που πρέπει να είναι η εικόνα. μάτι. Οι υπόλοιποι είναι πριν το μάτι. Δεν φαίνεται και δεν είναι κανένα. Και η εικόνα του είναι τζάμι. Μετά είναι και το κόπο.
Τώρα είναι τα αυτά που είναι φέτος.
Τα παιδιά.
Όχι, 2008.
Είναι αυτό, είναι αυτό.
2009.
Είναι 10, 2.
11 το λίγο.
Ήταν το.
12 είναι το αφέρα.
Και φέτος, πέρυσι, το χώρο. Και φέτος θα δείξει. Α, μια χαρά είναι.
Falls among the big shows of Switzerland and the fact that we don't need to promote our own industry. They offer us a cover. I would like to take this opportunity. Heritage. It is also an ethnic quote. Dr. Martin Winterkorn, Chairman of the Board of Management Volkswagen AG, the most important award, the car of the year.
The most prestigious award in auto is different from many other awards out there. We are, for instance, totally transparent with our voters. You will be able to instead of and see you parked up here and you entered. But again.
Since we come from 22 countries, we afterwards will be able to give comments in almost any language. Now, let us have a quick look.
Car of the Year is the oldest and, as far as we know,
electric cars. We have very good family cars. And we have one luxury car. All the finalists have technical solutions that we haven't seen before. Everyone is aiming at reducing fuel consumption, and they do it in different ways.
One of the best vehicles made.
This car is the Picasso, the third generation of MPV Picasso. Driving such a car is always a pleasure because you are up, you are elevated. The roof, the sunroof, and all the glasses all around the car means that it's very clear. I think it's one of the best for the family.
US cars from the father of the automotive industries in many ways, Mercedes. And it's a finalist because it represents innovation in its own right. The ability of the big car companies to take on the newcomers who are hoping to revolutionize the automotive industry and disrupt it. But this car shows that companies like Mercedes are well able to innovate and revolutionize the industry from within.
Well, it's probably the most famous award in the European world.
This is the Skoda Octavia, a very all-round car which offers a lot of value for money. One of the cars who has many appearances. This is a very fast Skoda RS. It's driving very good on the track also, I experienced lately. But you also have big combis, real family cars. Well-thought cars, well-designed cars, good quality for money.
This is the Tesla S, it's an electric car, and it looks good. If you compare the horsepower, this is probably not a big thing, but the torque is amazing. You have to torque from zero, and it goes, it really goes like hell. And it's fantastic, it's great. It's a sports car, the biggest surprise we have here at Coach Union.
And it's a really true finalist because of the very good driving skills, the nice design, and of course the high level of quality. What I like most about this car is actually the driving position, the steering, and the way you actually feel the car, you are part of the car. That's very nice.
So this is the final test at Monte Fontaine outside of Paris just a few weeks ago. Now, over to the stage in Geneva again. And here I am, amazing, right? We have now reached the moment everybody's waiting for. And we are, like the recent years, going to show you the votes from the jury 14. We start as usual with Austria, with one member, is Skoda number one. So you can see very different favorites here from the start. Finland with one member, also in favor of Tesla. The first country with the six members is France. This is one of the large markets in Europe. Very split voting, right? Natasha is in the lead. Again, Tesla is number one in Germany. And trails behind the Peugeot. While a member from Greece likes the BMW. Fighting to get closer to the Peugeot, who is still in the lead. Not very many countries left now in Switzerland. And I would like to ask Maxime Picard, who I saw before, please enter the stage. I'll pick up this. Congratulations. This is our beautiful trophy. And maybe you want to say a few words, I can hold that for you.
Sure. I promise you, you'll have it back.
Dedicate that prize to all the people in a Pisa-Bartzab car. You know the interior, very streamlined.
And step down to the...